Here are three simple ways to have Tourette syndrome.
One, have two or more motor tics.
Two, have one or more vocal tic. And three, have those guys be present for at least a year.
Tic severity is not a factor in diagnosis. So to my fellow ticking pals who think they tick too much or too little, just remember, you're valid.